A logical question on probability. You may want to pause the video and do this yourself. Probability of A hitting is 1 by 3. Probability of B hitting is 1 by 4. A hits, B doesn't, so 1 by 3. Probability of B hitting is 1 by 4, so probability of B not hitting would be 1 minus 1 by 4, that is 3 by 4. The answer is 1 over 4. Both hit is A into B, so this probability is 1 by 3 into 1 by 4, quite simply 1 by 12. Neither hits is A bar into B bar. A is 1 by 3, so A bar is 2 by 3. B is 1 by 4, so B bar is 3 by 4. The answer is 1 by 2. The target is hit. Either you add three probabilities of A hitting, B not hitting, plus A not hitting, B hitting, plus both hitting, or a better way would be 1 minus neither hitting. So this would be 1 minus A bar is 2 by 3, B bar is 3 by 4, 1 minus half, the answer is half. Exactly 1 hits. So two cases, A hits, B doesn't, plus A doesn't and B does. So this is 1 by 3 into 3 by 4, A into B bar, plus A bar is 2 by 3 into B is 1 by 4. This is 3 plus 2, 5 upon 12. That is the required answer. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.